It has been, John, and my pleasure to be the master of ceremonies this evening. As we prepare to conclude, I'd like to welcome David Barron to the stage to make some closing remarks. David, would you please come forward for your remarks?
Roll the video.
Well, I'm not going to leave you alone.
It's always interesting.
I want you to get mad. I don't want you to protest. I don't want you to ride. I don't want you to write to your congressman because I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation and the Russians and the crime in the street. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. So, I want you to get up now. I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take this anymore!
John Gant would not let me speak tonight because he knew that would be my speech. I'm mad as hell and I'm not going to take it anymore. And I need all of you with us. We need to change the world and we need to do it together. But that's not my job because they told me I couldn't speak tonight. Betty McCullum and Mateus and Greg, y'all are already here, I think. But I want to welcome all of the ICC co-chairs, all of the OCEAN co-chairs to come to the stage. I want to welcome Jeff Fortenberry, our newest co-chair in the House. And I want to welcome the governor of Kansas, Sam Brownback, who founded the caucus in the U.S. Senate when he was in the U.S. Senate. Sam's with us. I'm inviting all of the parliamentary co-chairs from Colombia, Malawi, Mexico, here who are here tonight. And our gala chair, Ted Roosevelt. And Connie, are you here? Connie, can you come up? And I want to invite Bo Derek, and I want to invite Ian Somerhalder, and John Corbett. Where's John? You need to come up too. So, I raise my glass to toast this new Congress, its leadership, to wish them well, and to toast the new President of the United States and Mrs. Trump and the new Vice President-to-be tomorrow soon of the United States and Mrs. Pence. Hear, hear.
Cheers.
And I thank you all. God bless you. God bless America.